In this video, you will learn about saving projects and transferring them to other devices using iCloud, OneDrive, Google Drive, or Dropbox services. This video will also cover the specifics of saving and opening projects in the free version of the app. If you're using the free version of Live Home 3D, you are limited to working with the most recent project only. This means that if you decide to create a new project or open an existing one, you won't be able to open your current project with the free version again. You will need to buy the standard or pro features in-app purchase to access all your projects without limitations. The above is true for version 4.8 or later. Earlier versions did not allow saving projects as files in the free version. Live Home 3D exists in two variants. The first one is the free version with two in-apps, standard and pro features. The second one is Live Home 3D Pro, which is a paid application fully equivalent to the free version with purchased pro features in-app. Any projects created or saved in the free version will become accessible after you purchase standard or pro features in-app or Live Home 3D Pro, and you can send projects created with the free version to other users of Live Home 3D. Now let's discuss file formats and how projects are saved. The default file format is LH3D, which works fine when you save the project to your device or to the iCloud. Switching the storage is done via the file browser or the app settings. Note that if you can't find the project you are working on and do not remember which storage was selected, you can try to find the project under the Recents tab. If the project is saved to Google Drive, OneDrive, or Dropbox, it may not be identified by the storage as a single project file, but instead broken down into its components. To avoid such a situation, it's recommended that you save the file in LHZD format, not LH3D. To do this, open Settings from the main menu, select the Project Properties tab, and change the file format to LHZD. The problem with file identification should go away after this. Well, that's all about saving and transferring projects.